This Beverly Hills mansion was in escrow for nearly 2 years before it sold on March 31st, the day before the mansion tax kicked in, saving the seller $2.6 million in taxes. Now, Lars Windhorst from Germany is the buyer. He's the owner of a major investment company named Tender, holding the asking price $46,500,000. The selling price $47,500,000.